What is up, you guys? So yesterday, just to recap everything that we did with the Supra, we did the unboxing, picked up the radiator, took out the stock radiator from the MK3, took off the dual fan Flexolite fans, cleaned those up, put everything together, and we installed the radiator yesterday. While we were installing it, ran into some issues with some leaks. Turns out the hoses that were on the stock rad were just a little bit bigger than the outlet and the inlet for the Mishimoto. Sorry, I'm just opening up the hood here. So when we put the clamps back on and we revved up, or we started up the engine and let it heat up there, we noticed it was leaking. So what I had to do was scrounge around the garage there to find some extra hose clamps. I put that on there, took it out for a quick spin yesterday. Everything seemed to be working fine. Took it out for a spin today. Again, everything seemed to be working fine. No leaks, no nothing. I do have to hook up the Flexolite fans because they aren't turning on. So I'll have to be doing that, I guess, this weekend. Have a 4-day weekend, so I'm off work, which is sick. Get to work on some cars. So I'm going to show you the vehicle, show you the Mishi, and we'll go from there. Also, I'm going to show you the video of us just messing around yesterday. So keep watching.
Sussing on you. I'm swaggin', oh. I'm ballin', I've a song on you. Watch out, yeah. I smash out, yeah. I'm spendin' on my fucking pay. Got me some braids and I got me some hoes. Started rocking the sleeve, I can't buy with no jaws. You know how I do it, can close on my toes. Ooh. I ain't rich yet, but you know I ain't broke. So if I see it, I like it, buy that from the store. I'm with some white girls and they love them to coke. Like they OT. Double OT, like I'm KD, smoking OG. And you know me, in my 2-3s, in my gold tee. Bitch, you're smiling, bet you see me from the nosebleed. I'm the new 3, and I change out to my new D.
It is the unveiling. We just bought a Mishimoto radiator for our MK3. It's got a 1J swap on it. Originally, it was a 7MGE. So now we're rocking a 1JZ, single turbo, 66mm BorgWarner. It's gonna be sick. So let's go ahead and open up this box. As soon as you open up the box, again, we got a cool little air freshener there, and it looks like the program with Mishi. Let's throw that away. And go ahead and open this up. Nice corrugated packing. And here it is. This thing is sick. This thing is so light. It's ridiculous. This thing is super light, man.
And too, yeah.
This is exciting. So open this thing up. Ooh, my Lanta. This thing is sick. So yeah, we're gonna put this bad boy in. As you can see, we got the Supra up on blocks right now. Just draining the original radiator, and yeah, we'll go from there. So here's the unboxing. Thanks Amazon, thanks Mishimoto. Definitely appreciate it. Thanks for hooking us up. Even though we had to pay for it, it's cool. But yeah, stay tuned. Yeah, see what we can do.
Jesus.
Jedi.
Austin, baby. Ozuna, baby.
Ozuna.
No quieres saber nada de mí. Dime qué fue lo que yo hice mal. Te pusieron en contra de mí. Al que fue no se le va a perdonar. Ahora dice que no me conoce. No, 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 no. Y si me ha visto se supone que en el pasado fue. Yo sí me acuerdo cómo lo hacíamos. Como en la cama nos matábamos.
Ahora dice que no me conoce. No, 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 no. Y si me ha visto se supone que en el pasado fue. Yo sí me acuerdo cómo lo hacíamos. Como en la cama nos matábamos.
Que te pasan negando todo lo que tú y yo hacíamos, queda en tu mente.
So yeah, thanks for watching, definitely appreciate it. Also forgot to mention that we do have some jet tags, so if you are interested in getting some, just hit us up. We'll see what we can do about getting you one. So yeah, just hit us up in the DMs or send us a message, whatever you want there. Okay, peace. We'll talk to you guys later. See you in a bit. Stay tuned. We'll keep working on our cars, and yeah, it's gonna be a fun summer.